Hey guys, we're here in Orlando celebrating, oh shit, that one's birthday. We're here with that one. This is Jabari Hamilton.
He is not the whole government there.
We're gonna go watch some movies at Disney Springs. Then we're just gonna see what else we do throughout the day. We're here for a week-long trip, and I'll give you a room tour probably in a different video. And yeah, it's gonna be fun. Here we just came into the M&M store. Look at that. Thank you. Let me guess, now I can't wait to paint. It's pretty dope.
I like the frogs, they're cute.
Huh?
I like the frogs.
Oh, it's like the history of it. Oh, I didn't know they came out in 1954. No, because I was thinking to myself, like, why are the people just standing in front of the damn door? I don't think there's anything over there.
Isn't it like a Disney store?
I got instantly anxiety.
Why?
The white.
Oh.
Are you kidding?
From Nope. We're going to Arcade Monsters. Yeah, that's why I checked in my bag right now. So reason why it changed from Disney Springs to back at the hotel. It started raining, so couldn't really pull out the phone or anything. You know this is going on YouTube, right?
Don't put this shit on YouTube.
No, it's gonna be
fun. Don't edit this shit out. Make sure you edit this shit out.
Yo, my phone has really good like quality. Like, look at Bari. He looks even better now. It's been a minute. You can also eat. They have a nice specialty restaurant. Oh, and you have to request for them to clean your clean your room. It says it right there.
They got Starbucks.
Yeah, they're bougie. They got the Starbucks inside the.
I wonder how much is their breakfast.
I don't know.
We haven't gone.
It's like a grab and go, so I don't know.
Well, I think the restaurant area has breakfast items.
Oh, because they have, like, they do breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Because it's a cafe and marketplace for a meal.
You still recording this shit?
Yeah.
Damn.
Just to record how long this elevator's been.
Let me just not pick my nose. So I had asked for a jump, and then they were able to let me on though at the end.
This is pretty cool.
Yeah, I guess because there's a lot of people, but my people can come back and go and know. So that's why
or they can join us on a weekend.
All right.